My internet has been kind of finicky for quite a few months on and off. It seems to be a problem with our internet provider.
Like that!
But yeah, that happens on and off. Usually for a little while at a time, but it can happen sometimes from 1 to 3 times in a day. Not every day, but every few days it seems to happen, and it sucks.
Moscow!
Why did it just kind of give up there?
I need a damn minecart on this. Where is it?
It's like, whoop. It didn't even bother coming after me. It just...
Go fetch! Time to deposit!
Sneeze. Bless you. Yeah, everybody's allergies have been terrible.
Sometimes I wonder if whining is tolerant to life. Then I punch myself in the nose.
Oh great, he just got back, so he'll probably rejoin me in the session. I hear a breeder. There it is.
Fire!
They sound so cool. I feel bad for them too, since they're passive, but like they're young or not. That was it's young who saw these things. But yeah, I think they're cool. I'd rather not kill them. Honestly, in this game, like the bugs are actually not really the villains. Because, like, with Deep Rock Galactic, the corporation goes to different planets to sap resources and minerals from them, in spite of the native population of alien aphids. So technically, we're the bad guys in this game. Which kind of is a bit sad. It's called Galactic because, yeah. They technically go to like different planets every time you choose a mission scanner, even though all the planets have the same like biomes, which they call hoxes. So, in a way, I kind of feel bad for the buggos in this game, since like they're just living on their native planet, and suddenly we come and are like, "I'm taking all of your Morkai," and they're like, "No." Especially in egg hunt missions, where you like literally take their eggs, it's like, no.
Molly!
It's kind of sad. It's definitely a fun game, but yeah, I just kind of feel bad for the buggos. since they technically, like, didn't do anything wrong.
Prepare to fight for your life. A big swarm is approaching.
Speaking of bugs, they won't get me. That being said, though, I don't really have much feeling for bulk detonators because I have a feeling they're quite a menace to their fellow bugs. And I'm sure they're very dangerous to everyone. Not just, dwarves and people who come to the planets from other places, but probably to the other bugs too, I would think. Since they're literally just monsters. Explosive monsters. Yeah, my health was getting really low. That sounded really weird on the music.
Saved by a machine, how familiar.
There are too many bugs. I only have one more resurrect that I can get. And after that, if I die one more time after that resurrect, then I'm gonna game over.
Take care of this.
I need to find red sugar, like, pronto. Not these. They slow you. I'm dead. There's red sugar way over there, but I'm gonna have to when I regenerate. Great, there's two wardens too. I forgot what they were calling for a second. Oh, this is a bad spot right here. Okay.
Yeah, give me some sugar.
All those crazies are still back there, but at least I have more health now.
Bosco, light!
Sure, I targeted
for a while. Support fire, please! This has been a hard level. Lighting up!
I still don't know where the fossils are. Oh, great. Excuse me. I haven't eaten in several hours, so I don't know why I burped. I don't really know where I'm going, so I guess I'm gonna go down. Even though I've seemingly explored this area before. Honestly, this cave has been so confusing, I can't even remember where I have been and not. I guess I'll just know it if I see a new place.
Help me mind this. Light!
There's a fossil. That's gonna hurt, but... yeah. It wasn't that bad. At least my shield took most of it. Or actually all of it. Good.
Help me with the minerals here. Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please.
That was a lot. Especially considering I don't have any resurrects remaining. That almost killed me.
Bosco, mine it!
Phew. I really had better be careful until I get out of this mission, since my health is so low, relatively, considering that I have no revives remaining. I don't know why Molly is, like, going away from me, but okay. I need you here selling my cart.
Lighting up! Help me with the minerals here. I got the deposit.
Not again. This mission is taking so long that I guess that's why all these swarms have happened.
Mine. Where is that damn tin can?
Swarm! I repeat, swarm!
Down. Finish them.
Resupply order.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
Don't.
Quota met. That was some first-class mining team. Escape button on the mule is activated.
This mission has lasted, like, forever.
Smooth as always, team. Drop pod is on the way. Dropbot has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
The mule has been called back to the dropbot.
Dropbot departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
For the first round.
What the? No, 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 no.
The mule has docked, initiating launch sequence.
Down!
No. I spent so long working on that mission.
Bunch of green beards like that, crap's sake.
Oh, that was a sucky way to end the game. I'm gonna take a break. Ugh.